Here, sir, here's your coffee. And this is our rival company stocks. And you got a letter that has no name on it.
That faux company.
Hello? Who is this?
Hello, I hear you call. Yeah. Mr. Max Foe, what do you got for me today?
Yes, of course. It's about my brother. His rival company is outdoing us this year, and I would like you to eliminate the competition.
It sounds good, but what are you paying?
$2 million.
I think we've got a deal.
Well, I'm sorry, boy, but your head's gonna have to leave your neck.
Oh my goodness!
Remember how I said I'd pay you $2 million? I don't even have $2 million.
Oh, that's too bad. Another day's work.